Postal Service unveiled its John Lennon stamp. The music legend's widow, Yoko Ono, and their son, Sean, were in Central Park to celebrate the release of the stamp. It features a 1974 photo of Lennon that was used for his Walls and Bridges album. The reverse shows Lennon at his piano. The stamp is part of the Post Office's Music Icon series.